Today is January 22nd. Randy and Karen are enjoying an Italian night with a menu including Tuscan chicken, salad, and white Zinfandel.
We're having an Italian dinner tonight. We've got Dean Martin on the stereo. And I couldn't find my Olive Garden shirt, so I'm having to wear the Panda Express instead.
Oh, well, don't feel so bad. I'm not dressed for Italy either. We can pretend.
Well, this is for real. We've got an Italian mixed green salad, a combination salad with really good Italian dressing.
Dinner tonight is Tuscan chicken with a side of green beans with bell peppers, mushrooms, and onions. If you would like the recipe, just pause the video and copy these notes. The only change Karen made was to substitute orzo for vermicelli.
Hey, brothers, for the world.
Help me describe what we're having. It's orzo, chicken, green beans.
We are having Tuscan chicken on orzo.
Hence the Dean Martin of the stereo.
And Italian-style green beans.
Oh, no Italian dinner. Okay.
The only part that's wrong is we have French bread.
Well, let's just call it Italian bread.
And Dean Martin just got through singing Pour the Wine.
You've already done that.
So I need to drink some.
That's amore. Mm.
Camera. Nikon Cool Pixel 610. Software. Vegas Pro 11 and Speakonia 1.0. Charles Shaw Wine. Ambience by Dean Martin. Dinner prepared on a GE profile range. This was a Treetops Hideaway presentation.